Hello, today I'm gonna show you how I did my last pieces, but it was very dark on the video, so everybody was sort of complaining, like, I can see nothing and I don't believe it. So what I'm doing here, first I'm gonna show you this. Let me see if this, these are pegs, sort of rubber pads. So how can you let your Juno sound like one big machine without a computer? This is without a computer. I only use my acoustic singer now because I talk. I don't use this one. So what do? We start with, I've put here under these notes several drum loops. You can find them in your, you know, they are everywhere. So, for instance, you have this loop, and I put other loops as well here. So, you get your own stuff. So, that's what this for. This is for. So, what you do is like this. You don't have to use your whatever. What is very difficult. So, I now can, I can do this drum. I got a loop. Oh, it's a normal drum. So, you have to loop. This is, of course, a little bit tricky. It has to be intuitive in the same pattern and rhythm. So what we have is playing. So this is the rhythm. And so if you stop this one. And then you have, number three. We have a number four. It's not always better to use more. It gives you a different feel. So if you see, you put it out, you put this one. Now you suddenly have this. So you can change it live, the whole feel. One, two, two. You see? A whole different setup. And that depends if you have like the arpeggio on a sort of bass stuff like this. There you are already. And because the arpeggio is on hold, so you don't have to play it. So now I can do this again. I'm not sure if you can see how I do it. This is again with this. I have these little sounds on the background. I put them a little bit hard so you can actually hear them. This one is sometimes touching. If you want to set the heels change, just do this. Use the acoustic expression pedal, so the tone changes. I do it with my foot. You cannot see it, but you hear it, of course. So then you thank you. thing normally, a banjo and the drum always go together, so they're never out of sync. It's really difficult with this stuff. See, there it's gone. Sound. It's done with two pitch rods. It takes too long to explain, but it's an effect more or less. It's difficult to control. It's the same as this one. I have another one I will show you later. I like it. It gives this sort of special 80s feeling, I guess. And you can do lots of funny stuff that you can look on all my other videos. So, and then we have, because I left out lots of sounds, so I will introduce some sounds quite quickly. So we make up do the whole thing. One, two. Rough now, but you get the picture, so I'll put in a little bit. Normally. Also made by the two pitch voice, so it's not a normal sound, I just created it. It's a spacey feeling, whatever you want. Thank you. So you have a bit joyder with a low sound. You have like this. And all this stuff going on. So that's how you get it. So now you have the whole setup sort of explained. I will do more later on, but now you have the idea. You can see out. And there you have it. Everything live and ready. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to fill in a request and I will answer to you. Thank you.